These movements and limitations are implemented by the power control linkage assembly, which has the job of coordinating the actuation of all control surfaces. Starting with the usual pedal action, independent control of the rudder is transmitted by regulators and cables to the power control linkage assembly, where it is coordinated with the position of the elevon. Then through other mechanical linkages and hydraulic components for actuation of the high-standing rudder.